Hi, I'm Julien Morel. I'm energy manager at Kronospan Luxembourg Energy Department. Here in Luxembourg, we are dedicated to green energy production. We use conventional technology such as solar panels on all the roof of our building presses, but our main energy source is our cogenerative heat and powers plants, CHP. So here in Kronospan Luxembourg Energy Department, we have three CHPs. We have CHP 1, built in 2017, CHP 2, 2019, and CHP 3, which is right behind me,
which has been commissioned in December 2023.
And is running since, producing 35.9 megawatts of green energy, which is being used in the plants, but also injected on the Luxembourgish green energy grid. The general process of our CHPs is to burn recycled wood and biomass. So we recover recycled wood from scrap centers and from production of the wooden panels, which are cut edges and dust. We re-inject it into the CHP and burn it to create heat and power. The heat is being used in the plant to dry our wooden chips to produce OSB, MDF and PB. The electricity is being used directly in the plant for the presses, but also injected on the grid. The main difference in technologies we have in the three different CHPs is CHP1 is a grid CHP, meaning that the material, the solid fuel which we burn, is being moved in the boiler through moving floors, and the fumes are used to heat up water, which later will create steam. That steam is being sent to a steam turbine and then to a generator to produce electricity. CHP2 is a boiling fluidized bed using sand. The biomass solid fuel is being injected into the sand and being burned in a sand bed, which is the big difference with CHP1, which has no sand. CHP3 is a circulating fluidized bed, meaning that we are still using sand, but that sand is splashing into the boiler and the material ignites faster into the boiler, but the process is still the same. We are creating fumes and those fumes are sending into the boiler to heat up water, create steam, and that steam is also sent into a steam turbine to produce electricity. The general advantage of using these CHPs in our Kronospan plant is to get rid of the fossil energy. We use material which we already have on site. When we manufacture the wooden panels, we can use the scrap edges and the dust together with wood that we recover from recycling centers, and we create the same energy that we would have been created with fossil fuel. In this way, we are able to participate into the circular economy. Together with CHP 1, 2 and 3, we are able to produce 65 megawatts of green electricity, which most of it is being used in the plant, but the excedent is being re-injected into the Luxembourgish green electricity. Now that CHP3 has been starting, we are able to produce 40% of the green energy of the whole country thanks to our installations. The feeling of running this installation is obviously being part of something very big in terms of maintaining our green environment and aiming to have like sustainability enforced in Kronospan, obviously, and having like carbon neutral processes. The Kronospan Luxembourg Energy Department employs 50 people from mechanic, electrician, programming, cleaners, 20 operators as well, which work on shift, and they work 365 days a year to run our installations and to produce green electricity. It's great to be back of a department which creates its own electricity. We are not dependent on fossil fuel. We have a bright future. We are using scrap material that nobody ever envisioned to use, and now we are just recovering this scrap material and we are able to run our plants. We owe a lot to our nature and our environment, and we have to preserve it. And a good way of preserving it is to make green energy.